There's something happening with this Rollinia in winter here. Look at that, see? It starts maturing. And then it get attacked by birds because it opens, it cracks when it matures. Otherwise, that'd be all right. See, the flesh is still all right here. So they can be picked a little bit green and then put inside, but how green is always difficult to know with new fruit. This one is a native of South America. Hey, there's one day I'm gonna pick, it starts showing yellow.